I hear while I'm making up this recording, I'm pole dancing.
See? Watch. Pole dancing.
That is not a very good
one. Sounds like you've had experience there.
I think I fell off.
You did.
That's unfortunate.
Oh god, I'm level 5 already, really? What level are you guys?
I will tell you in a second because like
five.
Rename stuff here.
Okay, what other quests do we have here? We have Knocking on Heaven's Door, okay. Ashes to
Look
Ashes.
That lady, she looks like she has a bad case of diarrhea.
You have a bad case of diarrhea.
Yeah, she's gotta take a shit so bad.
Look
Real
for Kelly's
bad.
Husband.
You gotta go.
Alright.
Okay, so pick quest, we'll do it.
Hang on, I gotta record.
This computer
has a blue screen.
Alright, okay, like recording now with wraps.
Okay.
Alright. What was I doing?
I'm not letting you into the warehouse.
You guys left me at the entrance again.
Talk to James
Probably.
First. He's the one in charge.
Talk to James first. It's James.
Fuck James.
Oh, he's up on the lighthouse. On top of the lighthouse, guys.
Holy shit.
Oh, zone.
Ah!
We saw you get bit by one of those.
Oh my god, it's online.
Waiting for other players, and don't try to jump off. We've already tried several
yeah,
times.
Yeah, that will kill you.
Oh, I'm not in the circle. Loki, get over here to the circle.
No, I will try.
No, you're gonna kill yourself.
I'm James.
That's kind of
you don't
the point.
Know me, but I sure remember you.
I don't feel like that would be a
me
good
and
idea, Loki.
Had a
I feel like that would be a
opinion.
Hilarious idea.
He wanted to stay.
I feel like in the comments we're gonna hear people going, "Jump, Loki, jump!"
So I got the hell out.
Yes, because everybody wants you to kill yourself.
I agree.
To signal for assistance. We sure
you
could
can't
use your help.
Do it. Can't suicide. The fuck.
Yeah. Okay.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us...
God damn it.
Loki, I had more trust in
See
you than
you
this.
See what you can do to help, okay?
Well,
I
we already have
a bunch
of quests.
Help the people around the lighthouse. Well, we're already doing that. Oh my god, so
Unlike,
many fucking quests.
Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that the help...
In case I can see you trying to kill yourself in the background.
No, there's a magazine here. Looking at
Ooh.
It.
Oh my god, look at those tits.
Bump up the basics.
What? Bokey, you're pushing me.
I can't read it
Oh my
very
god,
well.
I'm being pushed by Bokey.
God, why, Sages? I'm trying to read the magazine.
I wasn't doing anything.
You interest in a little salvage work?
Plump up the basics, guys.
Yes.
Said pumped up the basics.
Or, yeah, that's what I meant. Pump. No, I thought it was pump.
It's a pump. Guarantee a first spot on the chopper. Look at those
Shut
tits.
Up.
Jesus.
Chopper. Maybe light my fire.
Alright, well.
Back down.
Yep. There's even more quests.
Where the hell am I? I'm in the door.
What? Cat, how did you do that?
I don't know. I'm at the door.
Cat, why?
Guys. We see.
Cat paw, why?
Why?
We seem to have a cat paw.
Damn it.
Seem to have a cap.
Cat hit me and you can just warp to us.
Well, that's unfortunate for
but
you.
Linda, she got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know
how
she
my god.
Probably made it on sheer
like,
adrenaline.
I'm literally behind this wall door thick.
She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see
I just
boys?
Came over this way.
I have painkillers and bandages, but I can't get out.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate. Well, painkillers and bandages can't open an iron door.
Yep.
On the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower.
So what now?
I'm pretty sure we can find painkillers and bandages either place.
I have to drop out.
Maybe there's a rescue car in
the
beach.
I don't know.
Hang on, I'll drop out. I'll be right back.
She's really suffering.
Well, that's awkward.
I hope I save. Okay. Can I get an invite back, or I can join you guys?
How did you join us last time?
I don't know. I got an invite from Sages, I guess.
What? No.
If you just go to the, like, friends list, if you press
Skip Hi, I'm back.
Oh, you're back
yeah,
already.
Join the game.
Yeah, who's the person that needed painkillers?
He's over here with this lady laying down.
And they said they were making an emergency
Easy.
Landing near
yeah.
the edge of the jungle.
You? Yes, you.
I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use
What the hell is that sound?
Off this island.
That's just me, dumb.
Okay, what the hell?
This plane might be our ticket out of here.
This quest gives a purple weapon, and it's a machete, of course.
That cool. is exactly what I needed. Thank you.
You're welcome. You I had two bandages and one painkillers.
Ooh.
Theo bomb.
Oh, okay. So she doesn't have diarrhea. She needs bandages, maybe for her ass.
Who wants to come over
here?
Oh,
she definitely has
oh,
diarrhea.
Oh, so she has bloody diarrhea.
Did you get Theo bomb?
Yeah, I did. Yep.
Ah!
Okay.
There's a quest.
Bokey, get your fat ass in here. Oh, never mind, you are here. Send out an SOS signal using the lamp. Don't look at me like that, Bokey. What the hell? Power.
Marcus went to check the two transformers power in the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours.
Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the
power back on. Okay, hi.
Those things can't do to you what they can do to us.
Cash,
you can help us.
Oh my god. There's just a pair of tits in my field of vision.
How can I say no?
All right. Cat, when did we get gun?
The transformers are gonna be a while before you get guns. If you can get the only person who can get...
Oh shit, I realize I have more inventory space.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Darvin, by the way. Open the fucking door. Shut up and open the fucking door.
You won't open it anyways, by the way.
Fucking bastard.
Oh my, what? How did that make logical sense? Whatever.
What is this? Oh, fast travel.
Yeah, we can fast travel between here and the lighthouse if we want.
Where do you
want
to go, lighthouse?
It doesn't really matter.
We
have like 20 quests to do. Okay, not 20. We have ashes to ashes.
I'm not driving with Kish again.
On the air.
Let's steal this new car.
Let's do Maggie's quest.
Okay. Lost. The Lost. That's what it's called.
What are we doing?
The Lost. That.
The Lost.
The Bears.
Wants to get in my vehicle.
Hi.
I'm in your...
Everyone's in here but Bokey, who is trying to kill
us. Everybody out. I can't get out with you doing that, Bokey. Bokey, stop.
Bokey. I think I broke it.
Well, this is great.
Oh, God. God.
I ran over you guys.
Oh, God, please. Just please. Bokey, please.
Okay, we got this.
You know, I should have jumped into Bokey's car.
Dang it, Paul! Ruining all my dreams.
Gosh dang it, Paul. Oh my.
Who needs brakes?
I don't know.
Apparently we don't. We don't. We don't need brakes. Oh god! My life flashed right before my eyes.
It's been probably very hectic.
And my life was only from the hotel to now, so...
Hi, Bokey.
Bye, Bokey. Oddly enough, Kish can actually nail zombies pretty well. And then nail car.
I wasn't even trying, I'm just trying to get there in one piece.
And then nail a wall, and then there's Bokey.
And then Bokey nails us.
That's not something I want to happen ever. Bokey nailing, oh god, no! Please, please drive quick, drive quick.
Oh, well, thank you, Bokey.
Oh god.
It's okay, I've got this.
Are you sure you do? I'm just making sure. Okay. Oh, God, I'm out.
Why did you never open?
I just fused through the fucking gate. I don't give a shit. I'm out.
Ow, ow.
What the hell?
Buddy out.
I just got killed.
Worth it.
I lost $3 because of you guys.
$3 whole dollars. Oh, no. You just might
Dumb
die.
Bears. Let's go inside and freaking turn this quest in.
Maybe.
You found her?
Yep, we found her. Okay. He gave us a whole $30 for that one.
Where's my money?
It's kind of scary when you say that. You walk through a corridor, or at least a door frame, with it brandishing a knife, just so we're clear. It's like, where's my money? Oh.
Well, where is my money?
I don't know where it is.
Kish wants her money.
Kish just wants her money.
What is this? What is this?
I don't know what that is, okay? Don't ask me. Because I don't tell.
I wasn't asking you, I was just saying, what is this? I got some bleach on the trash can, my favorite!
You must be so proud.
God damn it, Boogie!
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Oh my god, there's just two cars fucking everywhere here. Why? All messing up my shit, man.
It's car porn.
Can make a Dio bomb. Sure, we'll just do that. Hmm.
Wait for me.
Where are we going?
Good question.
I don't know.
Who's driving? Where? Oh lordy.
I'm riding with Gap Bomb.
Great. Have fun.
Hi.
Let's go. Okay, next quest.
I don't even know what quest we're on.
Let's do Family Matters, actually.
Okay, Family Matters.
Yep. Okay. Oh, lordy.
Oh god.
Who's taking turns? Because we need to pick out who has the right of way here. Okay.
I'm trying to get out. Why aren't the doors open? There we are.
God. This is always a ride, hanging out with Kish. Hanging out with Kish in our car, fancy ass car. Oh god, turn!
Catching up.
Oh lord.
Well, there was a zombie there and now there isn't anymore. Oh god, palm trees, why?
Because there are palm trees.
But why?
Because there are palm trees.
God damn it, I break.
Oh Jesus. Kish is going way too fast. Stop!
Hi friends.
Hi.
I see their license plate. They're Dead Island, just like us. We thought we were clever.
No.
Oh, okay.
Hey, faggots, I'm winning.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, he won't get off the... Oh, God, no, he's in the windshield. Okay, he went over the car. We're okay. We're okay. See, this is why cars... Oh, Jesus, turn. Oh, God. It's like playing bumper cars. It's just ridiculous.
God damn it, Paul, what the hell?
And then you just... You're made... So what do you do? You continue to press the gas pedal. Oh my god, I'm getting out before I kill myself. Apparently we have to go through here. Where the hell did I
put that? But why?
Because we gotta light our fire. Oh god! That one's dead.
But I wanted to shank! Shank!
Oh, we gotta go down.
Oh lord, what's going on? Oh, okay. Everything's dead.
And then I shanked him. I have a crate, guys!
You have a what? Oh, you have a crate.
I have a crate.
That's for the...
Fuck you!
Oh, dude, what the hell?
My crate back.
Ah, damn it. Missing each other.
We need to put the crates in a specific order, I think.
Oh!
But this is my crate.
I know, but we still have to put them in a specific order. You see?
No, but this is my
Yay,
crate.
Yay, Philip!
Where do we put it?
I don't think you understand.
I understand, but it's still your crate. I understand that. Wait, you found gold?
No, Boki, that's my crate! Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Wow.
No, my crate!
God damn it.
Where'd you go?
Where do we put
it? Oh, yeah,
it?
Kish? You know what I think of your crate?
Oh, this is for
fuck
later.
Your crate.
Ah, what the fuck?
You hit Sages with my crate.
Okay, let's keep going, guys. We need to go down here. We need a loop.
Yeah, I need to drop this. Don't know how to drop.
Throw it.
Okay, well, she's playing with the controller, so IDK.
I agree.
Whatever you use to hit things with.
Whatever you use
weapon.
To throw, too. You can just throw it.
Yeah.
Whee! Oh, God, where am I? There's grass.
Oh, where are you?
I see you, Sages. Wait up.
I'm waiting.
Wait for me.
No, you're a faggot, Boki.
Fuck you, Kish.
Oh, I came down here
Fuck
earlier.
Your crate.
Well, we need to go over
no,
here.
No, it's my crate. Actually, the quest says over her.
Well, it's the flag is over here, though. Just so we're clear.
But the quest tell me go here.
Kish, I'm bringing you a present.
Okay, go that way, then.
My crate? I did
oh,
go
god,
this way.
Oh, God, I'm leaving
way.
A playable area. Never mind. Go that way, go that way.
Oh, I... Don't have any inventory space.
Kish.
What?
Brought you a peace offering.
Oh, Kish, I have a knife for you.
Yeah, but I got a... What?
Come here, Kish.
Just a second, I'm trading.
This is for you.
I just gotta find it.
Water. Canned food.
Wait, no, that's the wrong thing.
Energy drink. Delicious.
Sorry. Hang on a sec.
You could've just, like, got rid of it.
Alcohol? Oh god, yeah, we have to
ah,
go.
Ah, Boki, why?
I brought you the crate.
You brought it from all the way over here? Oh god, we're screwed. That's used for later quests, you moron.
No, it's
yes!
Okay,
well, now
it better be fucking spawn when we get there. God.
Now it's here.
Jesus.
Christ. That's the one I wanted. Oops! Ah, damn it.
Oh god, there's a zombie.
Pretty sure there's a way to get it out of the crate.
Yeah.
There you go.
My money. Don't
go.
You
Sorry.
Even. Move back, good sir. Back, I say.
I'll throw this crate in the general direction that it came from. away.
Okay. You set it free.
Yep, I set it
love
free.
Love it, set it free. Oh, shit.
Oh, God, she cut me. She cut my beautiful face. Please help. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Who needs to get shanked?
I've already been shanked quite a bit.
Water is floating in the midair.
Oh, Lordy, this is the problem.
Who wants to get shanked?
That is one of those things again, isn't it?
The muscle beefy.
The tanks, yeah.
Ah! I just got pwned!
Kish, where are you?
I'm on the floor.
God damn it! Kish was too fat.
Where did my knife go? I threw it in him and now it is in him.
You just said you died.
I want it back!
Yes, I died. I always die. This is what happens to me.
I broke his arm, and now he's just kind of flailing it around.
How much health is he at?
I want my knife back.
Ha!
I want... My knife's in his butt. There, I got it back.
How much health is he at?
Ow! Okay. Almost dead.
Never mind, he's dead.
I just chopped off his head after that.
Well, that's good. He deserved it. Uh-oh.
My knife got stuck in his butt.
Can you pry it from his butt?
I did, but I had to go up to him because it's a knife, so it doesn't bounce off.
Well, I keep sliding.
It gets embedded. It gets embedded in them when they throw it.
It gets embedded in his butt. I have my knife back. KTY.
What?
Oh, there's another big one. I threw the knife in the guy.
Another big one. Where did you guys go?
We went south.
Why did you go that way?
I don't know. Everybody else is going that way. I felt peer pressure. There's so many knives in him right now.
He's dead. Oh man, was he dead.
Just took out all my knives. It's okay, guys.
He's alive.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God, what the hell? Oh, her foot
is trying to rape me.
Oh God damn it, Folky! You need to. You know, I will teach you a song to keep you away from rape. You want to hear it?
Oh God,
Folky, do you want to hear it?
No means no.
No.
No, not that song.
Do you want to hear it, Folky?
Sure.
Stop! Don't touch me there. That
I
is my no-no square. Fuck. Danger! Can't get me.
My no-no is...
Stop! Don't rape me!
Stop! Don't rape me!
I forgot the last part.
Boogie was too busy laughing, so I stopped caring.
I'm too busy shaking a zombie to care.
Oh, no! I threw a pipe at her and it bounced off and went into the water.
Well, you can go into the water, Kish.
No, I can't swim. I'm Asian. Asian people can't swim.
They actually melt if they get into the water. It's really weird. Mm-hmm. Why are we exploring this area when there's nothing here?
I really need a drink. Or a fruit. I need a fruit. My camera's all red and googly boogly.
I really should use my fury, but I haven't.
I don't know how.
You hold the God only knows on the keyboard.
Nope, I'm too cool.
You can actually look it up on the option
nope,
menu.
I'm too cool.
Don't care.
I don't know, yours is pretty nice, Kish. You can actually cut off pieces and things like that.
Yeah, well, if you expect me to do that, you shouldn't be...
All I can do is break crap. And it's just like... Oh.
You shouldn't expect things from me. I'm bad at games.
We know this.
Shut up, Boki.
Oh.
Shut up.
I wanted to pee and I pulled it out of you.
Final, I guess.
God, everyone steals the money far too quick. What? Oh God, we have to use the ladder.
No, I can't swim! I'm drowning! Oh God, I'm dying!
What?
Because what? I jumped off and I was almost dead already and it hurt.
GG, Kish, GG.
Takes skill to do that. Takes a lot of skill.
Shut up.
Now where do we go?
Over here.
Well, there's a dotted line. Pick.
You're a dotted line.
You're not on the right
Stop
quest
being
then.
Bad.
Clearly.
Holy shit,
everything is so fucked up. And these
apparently everything's so fucked up.
They're fucking annoying.
Got drugs.
Somebody stole that blunt I was gonna take.
To take a look.
That was me.
That was my blunt, Volky.
Holy crap, look at him.
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone.
Is there not
to
a single
me?
Energy drink in this whole
the
fucking
whole world's
gas
going to hell
place?
And the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine.
I got brass knuckles. Take
them I like brass knuckles. I can it's punch no people with anymore. It and be gangsta. Tell
her. Yeah, but they're mine. I don't know where you are. Believe Sages, do you want to be brass knuckles?
Yes, I do.
Are you talking to this guy? Because I'm here now.
Yes, well, make sure to get the cash from him.
Ooh, money. Sages.
Yes, sure? I'm trading.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, well. I will offer this in exchange.
Diamond.
Bandages.
Oh, wait, no. Cancel trade.
What? Why?
Here.
Oh.
I have two brass knuckles.
Why am I talking to her?
Oh, I just stabbed you by accident.
Time for booze. Oh, I can do
I
that.
I like this.
Ooh, champagne.
God, I don't want to be dying me, anymore. This red thing around my freaking face is really annoying.
Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne. Beauty? And not the cheap shit.
She doesn't want the cheap shit.
Oh, God. Well, I'm going to be a locksmith and / inventory management. Yay! Oh, wait,
Uh-oh.
What?
My game may have
Who graffitis their own bathroom? What the fuck?
So, my game may have crashed.
Oh,
yeah,
both
yep. crashed. Hang on, we have to wait.
Say, just who graffitis their own bathroom?
This stupid bitch, are you hearing her?
Yeah, she's drunk.
She is out of her mind.
That's a bad word, lady.
Guy, can't you ever fucking shut your mouth?
God, stop fucking swearing. Jesus fuck? Christ.
Why is everyone talking to her?
Because she's... I didn't mean to.
Oh, this is great. I can't see my mouse.
Ah, fuck you, chair. Made you fall over. Yeah, fuck this chair.
We should probably wait for Bookie to get back.
Yeah, I'm not...
That's why I'm fucking this chair.
Fucking this chair, too. It's great.
Look at this chair, Sages. I got this chair real good. Sit.
Good lord. What is with this lady? She's like, she's...
There it is.
Drunk. She's drunk and she's probably high and, you know...
No, actually, I think
the combination.
Oh god, yeah, she has a needle right there. She's probably drugged out of her mind.
Wait, what?
She's a needle right
there. Yeah,
she
has a little band and then the fucking... Fuck, Sages, you're so fat!
You see the needle right there?
I see it now.
She's pumped up of God knows what, and like crack and cocaine and like everything. I'm breaking bottles.
Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy.
Okay, whatever you say, lady. She said I was making her dizzy. I want to punch her.
I tried.
Case, what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out a way to stop being red because this shit around my screen is really starting to get annoying.
What the hell?
Player McKillar-Joshua is trying to connect.
Nope. We're gonna kick him out.
Good. I cannot join Sages.
That's because player McKillar-Joshua is joining.
Get out!
Why?
What is Sages?
How do I vote? Oh, okay.
Why? Or wait, sorry.
Okay.
Did he get kicked?
Yeah, he got kicked.
So Fred.
Okay, can you join us?
There you go.
You're making me dizzy. I can't believe there's not a single energy drink in this whole fucking.
I need to. How do I adjust the game lobby?
You don't.
The
game audio?
No, the lobby. There we go. I just said the lobby. Lobby. Lobby.
Oh, lobby. The lobby.
Yep. Had to tell him to get out. Okay, the lobby. Let's get out of the lobby.
Hey, Cash.
Oh my god, there's more of these. Ugh. Sickens me.
What? Fuck you in your boxes.
You're supposed to put them down right there, guys, just so we're clear.
Why?
Because it creates a stepping stool so you can step over all that.
Oh.
Yeah, but I just jumped. Oh, no, I fell in the water. What now?
What? How did you do that?
I jumped off.
Oh,
like a fuck
damn it. God damn it.
There's a ladder.
Yeah, she's already up.
Zombie must die.
Really? We're gonna go fight a zombie?
Where's the zombie? Oh, there he is.
No!
I punched him.
Punched him real good. Oh.
I need to check.
What is that sound? Someone's messing with the mic.
Oh god! I fell in the water.
I blame Boki.
I blame Boki too.
Of course you do.
No, seriously. What is that sound?
What sound?
I think it might be Kappa.
I haven't touched my mic.
I don't know.
Oh, there's a zombie down there.
I gotta really figure out.
We have a friend.
See, someone is just messing their mic all around, though. Like Jingle Jangle Man.
Yep. Somebody Bye. Is.
All right. What quest do we want to do now? We have a. Okay, we have. Jingle jangle. Get the flares from the. Let's go get the flares.
Oh God! I fell in water.
God. Have fun there, Book.
I'm out.
Trying to help. Ah, whoa! Go back.
Oh god, what are you guys doing?
Boki!
Boki's dead.
Oh great.
How did Boki die?
I don't have- I don't think I-
I got oh, surrounded I by- you.
Let's
I
just go.
Right by
Let's just go. We will mourn him later.
How when about never?
When he stops messing with his mic.
I'm not doing anything.
Oh god!
Somebody's doing something.
I haven't done anything.
I just went to Fury Mode.
Wait, why does running make me...
God damn it.
...feel
tired?
Better?
I don't know.
My screen was red, and then I started running, and my health went up.
I don't know. Maybe you just like the brisk walk. There's energy drinks over here. Right over here.
Okay. Never mind. I ate a canned food.
You ate a canned food.
Somebody... Kappa, you have friends.
Yeah, I know.
There's a flimsy homemade knife right here on the wall, Kish.
Is there...
Yes.
Mine now, and I'm gonna throw it at things.
Okay.
Ah, damn it.
This paddle is also mine, and I will also throw it at things.
It's great. You are. You should have gone with a person who's actually good at throwing things.
Nope.
Then.
Nope.
She's not dead.
Good lord.
I agree.
So well,
that might be Boki with his. I think I know what that is, Kish. It's his mouse.
What?
Really?
He's moving his mouse around. Move your mouse around, Boki.
Oh, yeah, it's Boki.
Really? It's the sound of my mouse?
Yep.
It's like hitting your mic or something. It's really close. Fucking stop that.
Oh, well, it's just a piece of shit anyways.
Stop that.
Ooh, there's
an why are you
here.
Walking slowly up a mountain?
Because it's ever so hard. Oh god, you can't even do it.
I fell.
You stupid bitch. Oh, you're in the floor. What are you doing? Stop it.
It's okay, I made it
That
up.
Is not how you properly floor.
Shut up, where are we going?
Where are we going? That's a very
I don't know, I'm following stages.
I'm going along with this dotted line. We're doing the Flares quest. I don't know what it's called.
Family Matters?
It's called Light My Fire. No, Family Matters is already pretty much over with. Right?
No, we have to go till Return to Herd.
Yeah, but that requires us going back. We don't
okay,
have to
okay,
go
okay.
I'm just saying.
I have to switch matches and catch up.
I'm punching people. Oh.
He's being boogie head.
I have to get my knife back.
Deal with people.
Yeah, well, Kish seems to like throwing daggers at everyone, so she has found her hobby.
I'm cool.
That's my job, damn it.
I can throw things too if I want. You don't own me.
Really? Oh, ho, ho. Do you see his head fly out there?
God damn it. Oh!
That. Was unnecessary.
God, there's so many. What the fuck? His head just went off. God damn.
I got my sickle back.
Somehow there was three knives in him, though. I only remember throwing
threw
two.
Okay, who parked the truck on top
Kish
of the billboard?
Job. This looks like Kish did it.
I wonder if it's actually usable. It's not on the map, so I don't think so. Boki,
that's
don't...
Kish did it.
Something.
See, that was a zombie driver. No survivors.
Oh,
obviously.
Was it a zombie woman driver?
Yes.
Was it also Asian?
Possibly.
Oh, damn it.
As much as I am black, yes.
Pick up this. Pick up that.
Take back my sickle.
Stop punching him, Sages. What has he done to you?
Everything. He's done everything. Oh, God, lady. Oh, God, her head just flew off. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ, I'm so scared. Oh, let's get the flares. Duh flares.
Duh flares.
It's kind of like duh bears.
Instead, it's a duh flares.
Uh-oh.
There's a zombie chasing you guys.
There's a zombie. Oh, Jesus! Oh,
that might have been me by accident.
I'm dead.
And I'm dead.
Oh, thanks God, there's so many zombies. Save me. I think that was me.
Whose fault was that?
Oh, my God. Why is there so many? I'm dead. Okay, so you see.
Oh, my God. There's quite a few of them.
You see, I was aiming to throw at a zombie, and the zombie moved, and where I threw was instead a tank and not a zombie.
And then you blew us all up.
And then I died to the many, many zombies that exist. Where are my weapons that I threw around here?
Are you still alive, really, woman?
There's my paddle. Here's another paddle, which wasn't my paddle, but you know.
I think I grabbed one of yours, Kish.
Oh, God, there's crates over here. I think there's another crate puzzle. And by crate puzzle, I mean just putting the... Oh, dear God. Duh bears.
Duh bears.
Yeah. I think... Whoa, don't swing your weapon around. I think... Let me see. Yeah,
excuse me, friends. I'm just here to get this.
That's man. I want to get rid of this pal.
Watch out. Whoa! Oh.
Infinite pie! Oh god. Who's attacking me? Bitch!
Oh. Ooh.
I'm dead.
I am dying.
No, guys, don't do that.
Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Hey, stupid bitch.
Energy drink.
I want it. Where?
We ate it.
I drank one too.
She drank it?
We used it already.
Why?
Because.
I'm almost dead.
Guys, there's a thug here.
Oh, there's.
Oh, Jesus.
There's a flare.
Does anyone else hear a buzzing noise?
Yeah, that's Bokey.
Oh.
Bokey needs to get a new mic.
Guys?
Bokey, you need to get a new knife. Or mic.
No,
he's
going to
go to it. Oh, God.
Because I thought it would be a good idea. It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Oh, Jesus. Oh god, there's knives in him everywhere. Jesus.
Let me try and grab some of those out.
Even better.
Still no rage bar. Damn it. Oh, he's dead.
Take one knife out, take another knife out, take another knife out. And my paddle, my trusty paddle. Which I should probably replace with another knife, but paddles. Trusty paddle.
Okay, there. That's great.
I got it.
Paddle.
I have no idea what any of this shit is, so. Yep.
So you just have a crate.
Huh? Oh. Well, you don't need it anymore. Oh, God. Please stop it. And you're holding a knife, too. That's kind of scary.
Hey, there's a crate.
Flare.
I'm gonna bring it with me.
Got the last flare? Okay.
Yeah, the flare was on top of a boat area.
Let go of the damn crate! God!
Hi!
You're zombies.
You're such a stupid person. Hey, there's a boat there. Let's just take the... Oh, wait. No, I think that's like a submarine, actually. What the hell?
Okay, we turn to Trevor. Return to Kelly.
Any more?
Here we go. Return to the quest.
Well, do you think there are any more out? Because
here, I'm not too sure.
Oh well then, let's go return them.
Wish there was an easier way to swap weapons.
Oh, there's a zombie over there.
R1, or oh well, I don't know what it
oh,
is.
Oh god, he's gonna be running, he's running, and then he's sort of running back. Oh. Oh, I wanted to hit him.
Where's my knife?
Don't know. Why do you keep throwing them?
Because you guys are already killing him, and I'm back in the distance, so.
You're just like, throw my knife.
Where'd my knife go? I think I'm missing the knife. I'm missing the knife!
Uh-oh.
Okay. It wasn't one of my good knives, so it's okay.
It would have been embarrassing if it was one of your good knives.
It would. At least I don't think it was one of my good knives. No, I still have my good knife.
Are we just running
for... We're supposed to run up here, but we have to... Because we're almost to the lighthouse, basically. Which is where we came from, you see?
He saves you, run for a moment, and then you, like, sprint again.
Well, that's because there's a stamina bar, Kat.
I know.
And that's kind of how it works.
Once oh god, everybody has abandoned me.
Oh god, there's
it's
more
just
zombies,
like real
yeah.
life.
Yep.
Looks like Sage is my friend.
Yes,
I need to
break
this
my friend. I'm always making friends, Boki. What are you talking about?
Whoa,
such a friendly person.
Mr. All over the place. Did I put that? Is that Trevor? Oh, that's Xavier.
Here, you can have this paddle.
Sugar cane knife.
And this flimsy crowbar. I also have 3x alcohol.
Ah, why is there a zombie?
There's a zombie? Why?
I don't know, I'm stabbing him now.
Oh, the guy's up there. Boop.
Stupid freaking zombie.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this.
Are you a zombie? Ah, you're a zombie.
Is she need help?
Oh, you're giving me a nail hammer? What the hell's a nail hammer? Isn't that a just normal hammer?
Ah, zombie.
Oh, for God's sakes. How are you having...
Stab.
How do you make...
Stab.
How? How are you making zombie friends? I'm just wondering.
Where's the guy who turned the question to? Say
he's up there. He's up on the lighthouse where you got stuck that one time.
All those passengers. Good time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Fortunately, okay, we can't access...
It glitched again.
You did? Really?
No, I said hopefully I don't get glitched again.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, God damn it.
I need a repair bench.
Yeah, right where here, are those?
Right over here. Or wait, no, that was the other place.
Wait, what?
There is no repair bench here.
I thought we were in the other place, and then I walked in.
No, it's behind that door.
Yeah, and we can't get behind that door. Let's fast travel to the...
other place.
I don't know how.
Lifehouse. Shut
up.
I'm doing it right now. Come into the circle.
The circle.
The circle.
I'm spinning around a circle.
Oh, that is
oh,
beam.
God. No, no, why?
What?
When you fast traveled, I was walking, and now I'm never stop walking. Why? I'm not pressing any buttons.
Poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it. Guess
Sage, just save me.
Don't worry, Kish. There's a homemade machete here for
Sage,
you.
Sage, my hand is off the keyboard. Why?
Talk to the sky, maybe it'll stop you.
No, I can never stop the walking. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Energizer Bunny. Asian Energizer Bunny.
Okay, I think the table might have fixed me.
Does anyone have an extra piece of scrap metal? Metal scrap?
You see. As in just scrap metal or metal scrap?
Metal scrap.
I have like one. Why?
I just need one.
Oh, okay. Where are you?
Ah, I'm not walking anymore.
Oh, God. Jesus.
The repair table has fixed me.
Let's see if I can find it.
It should be under miscellaneous.
God damn it. Yeah, well, that's not the problem. The problem is that my controller does not seem to work in the... trade option, which is a little bit awkward.
Oops, did not mean to do that.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
Oh god! What
Boki.
Are you doing to Kish?
Boki.
Stop it.
Ow.
You just killed. You don't want, you're killing people. Don't do that. I
stop
said
it.
Stop it. No, seriously, you can kill us.
Don't worry, there's energy drink here. Oh, I had it.
Oh, God.
God, Kish is driving.
Might have got stuck a little. No, no, I fixed it.
Hey, Boki. Or Sages.
Yeah? 1 second.
But I have. Oh, God!
Holy shit, Catpaw!
Oh dear. That doesn't look very safe.
Looks somewhat scared to look at it, so 1 second. Oh God, you got that thing?
Yep.
Did you know it's a blunt weapon instead of a sharp?
Yes, I know.
It's deodorant bomb.
Take it. Come take it!
No, I'm joking. Don't do that. You can keep it.
You sure?
Yeah, go right ahead. It's not like it's gonna kill me.
Alright.
Unless you really unless you really want to give it to me, but I don't think it'll matter much either way.
I heard this.
Who wants to go for a drive?
I don't.
Let's go for a Sunday stroll.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
Dicks.
We're going to Dicksylvania.
No, what quest are we gonna do?
Going to Dicksylvania, God.
What? Quest.
Let's do the one to unlock that freaking thing at.
You're gonna have to tell me a name.
A ray of hope.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody okay, in.
I'm trying. Let's go. She's in.
She's in.
Yeah, she's sitting right next to me.
Wait. Did you turn in another quest?
We did. Why?
Just curious because I don't know if I got the reward for that.
It's probably really back at the lighthouse where we'll be ending up anyway, so.
Okay. I see.
Oh god. Turning would be provided if. Well.
Oh god, my windshield!
I just hear Kish breaking the windshield.
Damn, sorry.
Help if you could turn.
I'm trying to, but the buttons were not turning.
So how are you doing, Kat, back here in this car? How are we? Oh, all there's right. A zombie. He just flies through the car.
Wait, why am I going the wrong way? That's a good
question. Oh God, we almost went off a cliff there. No, I think she can drive up it. Let's try driving up.
Wait. Go away. There's a thing that popped up. It's like, you have skills.
Oh God.
Now look at them.
Ow, that hurt.
Yeah,
oh,
I got
God.
This.
Uh-oh. Oh no!
Okay, I don't think I got this. Oh wait!
Oh
wait.
Jesus!
Okay.
Oh, Jesus! I'm bailing.
No, abandon I got this. It's really hard with the controller. I mean, the keyboard. Okay.
There's a poor zombie who's just like, what the hell?
Fatty.
Wow, okay, that's nice.
Yeah, you got shanked.
You got shanked, ho.
Ah, oh, God.
Oh, God, he's still alive.
Wait, what the hell?
What?
I parked the car funny, so it's telling me to go a completely wrong way to get around it.
What? Where,
so I'm following the dotted line, and I... Oh, hi, guys. I'm over here now.
What the hell?
Sure, he won't come back.
He's doing that to me, too. What the fuck? God damn you and your car driving skills. God, everyone just steals everything from everything. Ugh.
I know.
Isn't that the point of cooperative games?
Steal things? Yes, totally. Yeah.
The zombies want in! But now we will kill them.
Yeah, well,
shake
I'll
it,
die.
Everybody!
Are
you still alive?
God, this is a bad idea.
Why are you talking to me?
Shit, where these things came out of nowhere.
He's talking to you?
Yeah.
Hi.
We have to get a transformer online.
Okay, let's go.
Guys, there's somebody here.
You just need to calm down, Kat.
There's somebody here? Oh God, who needs our help? I see.
You're like at a 7 now, and I need you at a 2.
Sir, I need you to come out of there. We're okay. Guys, you're okay
fixed
in there.
Fixed it.
They're not coming out. Oh wait. Oh god, that is okay. I thought that was a tank, but it wasn't.
What y'all doing in here? You.
Bucky gonna break open the door, maybe. Bucky.
There's another zombie.
It's okay.
Door.
Oh really? Is it this door? Oh, it's that door. I see. Have
oh,
fun with
she's
that door.
Alive. Or not.
I found her ID card.
I'm in there.
I'm so thirsty.
She's so thirsty.
I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart
God,
is pounding, please.
There's food.
I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while.
I need food.
If you bring me some water.
Got a book.
I'll give you whatever I have.
She's gonna. She wants some water.
Yeah, okay.
Oh. Thank God. Thank you.
Outside, right?
She wants water.
Oh, thank God.
Just asking if she realizes that there's an ocean outside.
Oh, thank God.
Pretty sure you could boil some of that water and it'd be fine.
Oh, thank God.
Why?
Thank God.
Did she just ask us if we've seen her teddy bear?
Oh, thank God.
Yes, she wants her teddy bear.
You know, giving her like 70 bucks.
No, we're... What? No, we're getting money, Kish. Kish Cat. We're getting money.
Okay, I was about to say, like, I didn't say anything.
You're in the middle of a fucking zombie apocalypse, and you care about your teddy bear.
And those monsters. Yep. Well, she can't fall asleep without him.
Teddy bear.
Will you find my teddy bear?
You are fucking stupid.
You can't fall asleep without him. Shut up, Boki.
God, Toy Story. Next quest. New quest, Toy Story.
Can I kill her, please?
No. She wants her teddy bear. She wants her teddy bear. She wants her teddy bear.
What quest are we doing?
Well, right now we're going to end the episode because it's probably going on for quite a bit. Oh, God, there's
another. I'll end your episode.
Okay, you end my episode then. And we'll be right back. Thanks for watching, guys.